queen. Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by.
I wanna catch you. You see me in my room.
Big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see. You see me in my room. Wish you were here right now. All of the things I do. I wanna get freaky on camera. I wanna get freaky on.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career. Well, she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is. But she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
Level inside this arena right now.
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And guys, you're looking for her to pull back and even the least bit tonight. Well, you don't know the champ at all.
I completely agree, Cole. The title doesn't have to be on the line for the champ to continue to prove her dominance over the entire women's locker room.
These two are in the stars are out tonight.
Well, thank you for noticing, but I work next to you all the time. I can stop being starstruck.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor ahead here.
In full control. Controlling the tempo. Controlling the tempo. Working for control.
Oh, what impact!
Controlling the tempo.
Ooh!
Working for control.
Oof!
Working for control.
Harsh impact.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Now back to the ring.
Suplex, very effective.
Harsh impact.
Just tossed. She could airline miles for that.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Boom!
Stomping away.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves
and Byron Saxton.
No, it's locked in.
She's got her where she wants her.
It's out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael. And now looking to get it locked in.
This might be it.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Lariat, she's starting to tire a little.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
She's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Rock Meteora!
She can end it here.
She's not going away yet.
Up and continue.
With a midsection double underhook.
I wanna touch you.
Here are your winners.